So what is up? What is going on, everybody? We back on part 26 of career mode for the beast. That is Tari. And I could have sworn last video we moved up. I guess it didn't save, but we are officially going up to the welterweight division. Danny, Virgil. I wanted to fight Terrence Crawford and all, man, but they not even ranked high. That's crazy. That's cool. So, I guess we'll take the belt from Boots Ennis, man. Let's compare fighters, man. Boots not bad. Nice jab. He's nice. I got better defense, but he's weak. Okay. You know we're going to Big Bear. Let's go, man. You know I'm a body puncher, so. Okay, I forgot. I changed my. That jab a little bit. Under that. Period. Two. He's fine. He's trying to fight though, for real. I need like 35. Why he running? Damn it. 40. That's not good enough. I want to see you push this bag. Oh. Push it. I grow the hair out doing training. I shave and get it braided doing fight week. What's my punch style? I might have to change it. I don't like it. It's not that I don't like it. It's kind of slow. I'm push that back. I'm probably 35, man. Damn it. Next time I want to see you pick it up. Let's get it, New York Arena, New York. First fight moving up to welterweight. Got Jerry Boots in it.
More of the same, and to get more of the same, he's got to remember it wasn't just his power, It was the way he set it up. It was all the little things that he did.
In my toes, don't do too much. Go for the body. Trying to throw a lot of punches.
Well, if one guy says to himself, I'm not the power puncher, then he has to be smart. He has to be technically solid in all areas.
That boot's not as strong. Give me that body. Nice. Keep it up. And two.
Boxing 101, jab followed by the straight.
Ah.
Halfway through this round.
Ah, caught me.
Butcher's putting his punches together now. That's a nice combination.
Yeah.
Two.
Ah, he caught me with that.
Covers up nicely, gets rid of his opponent's body shot. He took a shot, but he came back with a right hand of his own.
Hands up. He guarding good with the shell. That jab, there you go. Hands up.
Needs to improve that accuracy, missed with the headshot.
Decent round.
This fight, listen to me, man. If you want this fight, you gotta stay busy out there, all right? Because you'll...
I lost that round. There we go. Ah, he caught me.
Lock that belt line well.
With that body. Damn it. It's just, like I'm just out of range.
Halfway through round number two. Plus shot lands after
nice. There we go.
Comes right back with some offense.
Nice. Ooh, I just missed.
When he gets to the inside,
just like it.
He takes a shot, and then
there you go.
Give him one right back.
Ooh, I just missed that fucking rear hook.
Comes right back at him with a left hand. Just 10 seconds to go here in the second round. That was a miss by Wilson.
That was a good round for me. I think I won that round.
Breathe, all right? Just take a deep breath. I need to see the combinations. Now let's go.
And round number three is underway. Butcher is just punching air that time. His opponent was able to get out of the way. Wilson's defense, is it ever good? Look at how he
nice
blocked those punches. He's showing what a skilled fighter he is with the counter punches.
Well, the old timers used to say, when you're calm in there, when you're in control, you can make it do what you want. He made him tie his shoelaces right there.
Wilson's coming up big here early on in the fight because he just showed his opponent, hey, listen,
there you go.
No better way to slow down your opponent. You know, we know the other way you slow him down. You hit him right on the chin, and you make him say, hey, I don't want to walk in. But when you make a miss and you counter, that slows him down, too.
Ah, I missed. Drop me.
Now he ties up there.
Tyson's going to have a few questions that are going to be answered in the midst of this fight because he came up in weight.
Sir, came up in weight. Exactly. I'm a 135er fighting 147 because you can't move up in weight in this game for some reason. Hope ESBC fixes that feature so when you do move up in weight, your weight reflects it as well. The worst example of that in this game is going from light heavyweight to heavyweight. That's the worst example. Damn, both of them shit. Nice, caught his ass. God damn it, he survived, man. What's the southpaw? Give him a different look.
The faster, quicker fighter, and it's making it so that he's able to employ his ways and get the best of his opponent.
Oh, he has that physical asset, no doubt about it. You can see it, but he has to be careful that he doesn't get carried away. He doesn't get reckless with that speed.
Jab, uppercut, both upstairs.
There we go. I switched to southpaw. I was like, he don't know what to do.
Well landed hook by Wilson. Each man able to land an uppercut. Lands flush with the two punch combo by Wilson. Good exchange. He fires back. Supposed to be fighting, but instead he's hugging.
About the orthodox, of course, switch back. One, two, boom, boom. One, one. Throw off me. Ah, missed.
Butcher's able to avoid that punch. Tucks those elbows in, blocks the body shot.
One, two.
Wilson's hand speed is the difference here. I mean, that's what that combination was all about.
Yeah, purely speed. He just got off faster. Sooner.
Great round. That was a good round.
Styles that they figured to bring to this fight. Both guys with good motives.
I'm trying to slow down just a little bit, get him tired out, work that body some more. There we go.
And just grabbing on to his opponent.
Nice hook over the top. How am I missing that as a trait?
Miss right there by Wilson. 90 seconds to go here in this round.
There we go.
Do you see any way in which he can take his opponent's aggression and turn it against him?
There we go.
Perfect way. I mean,
counterpunching.
Counterpunching. You got a guy coming at you? No better way than to change his mind. Make him miss. Make him pay.
There's the old 1-2 coming after him.
There we go. Oh, yeah, I'm wearing his ass out now.
Butcher's holding his opponent.
opponents right now. Just fucking.
Yeah, he's doing what he has to do. They work on this in the gym, Joe. We look at all the
big shots.
Beautiful. That's beautiful right there, boy. Nice. Nice.
He gets up after that punch, put him down on the canvas.
Now he needs to get on that bicycle and stay away from this guy.
Final 10 seconds of this fifth round.
That body punch is starting to wear my ass out. Yes, sir.
Yeah, obviously it gives you confidence, but you know what? It can also be a momentum killer, believe it or not.
How so?
Joe, I've had guys where the worst thing that happened to them in a fight was when they scored the knockdown because they thought it was just going to keep happening. And they thought about only the punch they landed, not how they set it up. So they got away from the game plan.
Ah.
Butcher's got to figure out a way to do something different here. I mean, I know he's committed to being a counterpuncher, but right now he's giving rounds away.
Yeah, he is, because he's waiting for things to happen.
Come on, keep moving. Yeah, he getting tired. You know, he's fighting back no more.
See, to be a good counterpuncher, an effective counterpuncher, guy has to come close to you. But his opponent's staying at a distance. He's not giving him anything to counter.
Lands the left after setting it up with a jab.
He ain't really trying to fight. He off the back foot way too much. As Teddy said, you do got to come forward a little bit as a counter puncher. He's not even throwing punches no more. Nothing that matters anyway.
Boom, left hand comes home.
Body shot. Bye bye. Yes, sir, boy. Yes, sir. What we do. That's what we do. Is he gonna get up? You gonna get up, Boots? Got heart or no? Okay, he got heart. What's the southpaw? Fuck with him.
Ooh. Very nice work to the head. The right hand landed.
Come on, that short fucking.
He just missed that shot up top. Butcher has taken a lot of punishment with the right hand. Teddy, you've said many times, it's where you put your own head when you get hit by those right hands.
Well, one place I can tell you where not to put it, in the middle. And he needs to move it to the left, outside that right hand.
And now committing to that midsection as the target with the combination punching.
I'm beating his ass.
Signifying the end of the round. Wilson's well conditioned to the realities of this harsh business of boxing. But even though we know what we've seen out of some ringside scorecards through the years, I'd be shocked
there we go.
If everybody doesn't have him ahead in this fight race.
Yeah, but never be shocked in this business because you never know with these blind judges sometimes. I hate to say that bluntly.
Oh my.
Big shot he just scored with. Can he make the count? I don't think so here, Teddy.
Now I know where they got.
God damn. Yeah, Denny sucked me off. That's crazy. He might be down for that one. You down, Boots?
Hard to prepare for a situation.
Boots got hard.
But many do. He's been down. Now he's got to survive.
So that's where you're wrong. It's not hard to prepare. It's a must to prepare. If you're a trainer, that's what you do in the gym. You teach a guy. If you're in this situation, this is what you do. You grab on, you move your head, you survive.
Oh, he's done. He's done. He charboiled. Nice fight, Boots. Bye bye, Boots. The first belt, man. The first belt at 147, baby. I like the Ring Magazine belt. Let's get it, man.
He's now experiencing one of the great feelings in all of sports, being a new champion.
Yes, sir, man. Good fight, man. Good competition. Good competitor, Boots. You did your best, but you couldn't take the beast. That is TG Del Finito. Good champ, baby. Got another mandatory fight. John Porter, that's cool. John Porter. Let's schedule it. Ow. We'll do all this stuff. Y'all, that was a great video. Part 26 of this career mode. Got our first butt at 147. Hope to see y'all back next time.